Hey YouTube, this is Simpsons Man 120. We're gonna take a look at my Simpsons collection. Right here on the door, you see my Simpsons movie poster. My.
Hey.
What?
My Homer air freshener. I don't know if you can see that. There's my Do Not Disturb sign with Bart on it. Now I'm only gonna make this video about 3 minutes long, but first thing we're gonna take a look at my chess set. It's my Simpsons chess set. Right there is a picture of Bart that my dad drew. And these are some of my posters. I'm gonna zoom in on them. This Simpsons comics poster. It's one of the entire cast, and I really don't know where that one came from, because it was given to me. And then, right here is another one of Bartman. That one was also given to me. Right here is my World of Springfield collection. It's a little dog. I don't know if you can tell, but that's Springfield nuclear power plant with Homer, Itchy, and Scratchy. Springfield Elementary. All the kids. See more. There's Principal Skinner and Superintendent Chalmers talking to each other. There's Cookie Mart. Right here, I doubt you can see that, but it's, Radioactive Man and Fallout Boy. Then right here is the 2003 New Year's set. And right here is Krusty Burger set. Then right here, this is my newest one. I got this one for my birthday. It's the Treehouse of Horror set. It was very expensive, but I'm glad to have it. And behind Cookie Mart in the school, I also have the town hall. You can sort of see Mayor Quimby's head right there. And then I have the bowl armor. And then I also have the family car. Push it.
Did you get a pole for that sign?
That's a hitchhiker, Homer.
Ooh, let's pick him up.
No, what if he's crazy?
And what if he's not? Then we look like idiots.
We're not picking him up.
Oh, yes, we are.
There's not enough room.
Yes, there is.
I just don't think it's a good idea.
And I think it's the best idea I've ever had. We're picking up the weirdo, and that's final.
Yeah. Oh, and there's one more set up here. It's so many World of Springfield figures up here. It's the kitchen with Moo Moo Homer. I got Bart up there. He's calling somebody. That pretty much does it for my World of Springfield figures. I think that's pretty much it for my World of Springfield figures. Next time, I think we're going to take a look at, I don't know if you can see this or not, that says Simpsons Cabinet 2 and Simpsons Cabinet 1. There's random Simpsons junk in there that I don't have room for on my shelves. So, yeah, we're going to be taking a look in those cabinets next time. So, Simpsons Man 120 signing out.